Good evening, everybody. Are we feeling asymptomatic? Yes. Of course you fucking are. What pandemic, right? We don't give a shit about that thing anymore, do we? Monkeypox, variants, they're like 660 concerts now. Really? Another one? Cool. Yeah. Hope you guys are doing all right with COVID life. I'm kind of waiting for the inevitable Netflix movie of the pandemic to drop. If I wrote that, I think I'd add a little twist in where it turns out the only thing that cures it is 5G. And 4G caused it, and fucking 6G brings it back. Now that's a trilogy. Right? Starts at 4, you see, like Star Wars. Yeah. Any Star Wars fans in? Yeah. I don't give a fuck about Star Wars, eh? Yeah. I used to like it, sir. Then I turned 10 and got on with my life. Anyway. Speaking of 5G, I have quite enjoyed having a chuckle at the various conspiracy theories associated with that. You like a conspiracy theory? Oh, they're good fun, aren't they? They're using 5G to spread mind control. Set in a country whose communications network often struggles to use 5G to spread 4G. Here in Wellington, we had some protests, and the tinfoil hats made an appearance, didn't they? Were you there? No? Wearing a tinfoil hat at a protest is kind of like going to a party, getting drunk, and then drawing a cock on your own face, isn't it? I think my current favourite conspiracy would be the New World Order stuff. You know what they're doing, man? There's a group of super elite who have all the money, own all the stuff, and make all the rules. Yeah. We know. Sorry, is your conspiracy theory just capitalism? The thing that's happened all the time forever? What's that? Oh, they're also lizards. Oh, you're a fuckwit. It's nice to dabble in the original conspiracies, the OGs, if you like the fact that we may not have landed on the moon. How do we feel about that one? Oh, okay. Well, I've done some extensive YouTube research, and I'm not so sure we did. Okay. For me, the evidence is the astronaut names, because they sound fucking made up. I mean, it's so obvious, guys. Okay, you got Buzz Aldrin, clearly a name generator. First pet, mother's maiden name, Buzz Aldrin. Second guy, Neil Armstrong. That's almost too American, their name, eh? Fucking Neil Armstrong. Like, that cunt may as well be called Freedom McSpace Eagle, for fuck's sake. And the last guy, Michael Collins. It's such a big step down in names. It makes no sense. Buzz Aldrin, Neil Armstrong. Fucking Michael Collins. Why are you taking your accountant? That is a... Who, by the way, did not get off the spaceship. Went all the way to the moon and stayed in the spaceship. That is such a shit story at parties later, eh? Guys, I went to the moon. Did you though, Michael? It kind of sounds like you looked at the moon, bro. We've all done that. A couple of years ago, Michael Collins, the astronaut, actually died, right? So I looked into his history. The guy did 69 more missions to the moon. Never once got off the spaceship. The poor bastard was the Uber driver to the moon. Anyway, you guys have been lovely. Thank you so much for being here. I'm going to wrap up my set here with one last final thought. Something that no one from the Destiny Church has ever said to a teenage relative. Thanks for coming out. Cheers, everybody. My name's Mike.